I was on my way to work when I realized I'm wasted. Still wasted from the party last night. So I kick back my seat and I loosen my tie. I'm wasted. Still wasted from the party last night. The guys in the office might criticize me for looking like hell in a brewery, but I'm wasted. Sitting here in traffic and I'm wasted.
Happy birthday, Kate.
Still wasted from the party last night.
Happy motherfucking birthday, alright? I don't want to say it's in front of the guys, but I think really. Oh my god, no, your boyfriend is right there!
And ever since like me and Kate got together, I think I've grown as like a person, like as far as being more mature and just making good decisions for myself.
John, you're whipped.
What do you think Kate thinks about you?
I think Kate thinks, honestly, that I'm very, very sincere. Very, very passionate. And that I care a lot about her.
Kate's impact on John. Yeah. Oh my god, you guys gotta see the freaking outfit Kate picked out for John. Come here.
Don't tell me it's the fur hoodie.
Alright.
Look at this.
Oh yeah, dude, check this out. Isn't this fucking sick?
Oh my god.
Kate got it for
Holy
me.
Crap.
Pretty legit.
As far as like the band goes, the thing is like I wanna have band practice way more than I think like John is like able to have band practice, and the only real obstacle in the situation is Kate McCarthy. I don't really know if John like knows this or not, but I mean I don't like his girlfriend.
You don't like Lou's body, you don't like her.
You guys leaving anytime soon? Cause Kate's coming over.
What the hell?
You fucking serious? I don't really understand why like people are like so indifferent about me and Kate like going out.
Kate's gay.
I don't know. I mean, look, like Kate, she's not a bad person at all. Like, don't get me wrong. I mean, like lyric-wise, when I write my lyrics, I seriously just sit in my room and like I have this portrait of Kate, and I just like, I don't know. Like, no. She's a big inspiration.
No.
Yeah, no. Right.
I mean, how their relationship started, I mean, it did start with a 5-month blackout. Yeah, I'm not gonna lie, there's times when Kate gets me mad.
Kate and John just got in a fight. Mark's in there trying to calm him down right now.
Sit down, just reflecting your thoughts. This is horrible.
Sounds like Kate even makes me sad.
I don't know. Mark, don't
blame
it. It's not a good time.
Wait a minute, what's going on?
John, this is John.
Wait, where's John?
John, get off the phone with your mom. It's gonna be okay. It's just your girlfriend.
Wait, what?
She just said you weren't
John,
that
you okay?
good looking.
You okay?
Get off the phone with your mom, John. Yo, get out of here, dude.
What are you doing, John? John.
Dude, get out. Fucking.
But in all seriousness, some of the greatest memories I have are with Kate. And I just want to say that have a happy birthday, and I hope it's everything you wish for your big 1-8!
Yo, come here and look at this girl I would never date in my entire life. Ever in my life. That girl. That girl right there. That girl.
Wearing one shoe, there's no denying it, I'm wasted. Still wasted. Put my last smoke behind my ear and realize it was lit, I'm wasted. and still wasted from the party last night. Sitting here in morning traffic, I could go to work or I could just pass it by.